When they got back home, the French Universiade team from Gwangju were honored at the State Department for Higher Education and Research. The 228 student athletes won 30 medals in South Korea, and they're regarded as role models. We're in an era where we're lacking heroes, really, and thus, to have heroes like this who are capable of giving a taste of the work and the effort is great. With 13 golds, 9 silver, and 8 bronze, France finished 6th in the medal table, behind South Korea, Russia, China, Japan, and the USA. Reason enough to celebrate. The president of the French University Sports Federation had this to say. We had a quality young team, a structuring of the federation that's among the 4 best in the world, maybe the best, and then also an excellent collaboration with the civil federations. And all these factors create a dynamic. Everybody's involved, and everybody wins together.
On crée une dynamique, tout le monde s'y met, et on emporte tout.
But for the Universiade champion, Frédéric Josinet, another factor also explains their success. I believe what also made the French team go a little further, a little faster, go a little higher, was the team spirit, which was bred in that university team. Hawa Kamara won the first French gold medal in judo in the 78 kilogram category. The science and education student remembers her emotions after her victory, her best result in her career so far. When I knew that I'd won, it was such a relief. I was so happy with what I'd achieved. It was the first day of the competition. Everybody was so glad. The joy was really shared by the team and the spectators. I just wanted to jump up and celebrate. Fencing athletes were the most successful with 11 medals, individually, men and women, in foil, épée and saber. The French fencers took 1/3 of the medals up for grabs. The previous record was 8 in Daegu in 2003.
Make your desires reality.
I was proud to represent the team in Gwangju. And it wasn't just about the victory, but the fact of representing my sport, my discipline, in an event like this. For sure, it was an immense pleasure.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events. The rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.